It is critical to identify, observe, and respond to changes in vital signs in the elderly. To ensure the safety of the elderly, the carer must record and report as needed. Equipment required: thermometer, sphygmomanometer, digital, oximeter, wristwatch, tray, cotton swabs, wet or dry, rectified spirits, pen, paper bag.